saying is that the meeting happened in my office, so there's a record of the meeting. It did not happen in the trees and anywhere, and they came together to my office at the time to discuss the issues that have been public, in the public domain for the whole day.
Again, though, why wait? There have been claims from a former finance deputy minister that he was bribed. This relates to the Guptas, to the state of capture. Why now? And do you believe that the state is captured?
No, the genesis of this particular issue had to do with the money that was claimed to be owned by Glencoe to the power utility. Now, so we had to intervene in that context.